To keep the car rolling safely in a manual car, it's all about speed, observation, and gears.
Roundabout, turn left. So I'm gonna check my center mirror, my left mirror. I'm gonna signal left. I'm approaching the roundabout. I'm gonna come down to gear two, try and see if I can keep the car moving. Looking right, I'm not sure if I can, so I come to gear one. This car's blocking my view, but also it's acting as a shield.
Brake for gear two, but gear one is your failsafe. Observe well, but don't forget gears.